My name is Stefan Bayer. I'm the co-founder and CEO of SofaTutor. We are Germany's highest grossing edtech company in the K-12 space. We help kids to improve their grades in school. And this is what we do. We offer a learning platform that provides online educational videos, more than 14,000 videos covering the full curriculum, everything from first grade till 12th grade in short little 5-minute videos. We combine these videos with interactive exercises, so you can take what you've just learned and then practice. You can also download worksheets. And whenever you get stuck on homework, there's a team of teachers that you can chat with that answers every question within 3 minutes. Most kids today just take their smartphone, take a picture of the problem that they're facing, and then 3 minutes later, one of our teachers walks them through the problem. We wrap the whole product in a B2C subscription service. So parents pay between 15 and 20 euros per month to use the product. Our team of 100 full-time employees and 150 freelancers is proud of one thing in particular. It's the videos that we do. If you can mute this video, that would be great. Can you please mute? Thank you so much. So our videos, they are typically based on stories, just like people learned back in the day on the fire, the caveman. We learn about stories. We learn the stories. The video usually introduces a character, be it a yeti, a detective, or a stranded person on a lonely island. And this person somehow collides into a, let's say, mathematical problem or a scientific problem. We then introduce the theory behind the science or the math, and then the theory is being used in the pragmatic problem that our hero is facing. And in the end, there's a joke. The videos are being made by people who know teaching, combined with people like stand-up comedians who bring the fun and the humor, the age-related humor, into the video. Then we take illustrators and animators to come up with great visualizations, and then there's great actors who give us their voices, and great audio engineers for all the audio effects, the music, and so on. The videos are also something, we've been stuck with videos for a long time, but we haven't done animated videos for long. It's something we've been doing for 2 years. Before, we've done videos like, you know, the Khan Academy. We've been filming tutors in front of whiteboards. We've been doing all kinds of formats. And we came up with this new version because we want to up our game. We want to be way more high quality than anything you can find on YouTube or somewhere else, stuff that's usually available for free. So we put a lot of effort into this format to make it the best video that you can possibly imagine, always with the Hollywood meets education mindset that we have. And by this, increasing the half-life of the video, so it's still going to be relevant in 10 years from now, increasing the perceived value of the product, the efficiency on how people learn with it, we're not alone. There's a bunch of companies around the world following the SofaTutor business model. There's Twig in the UK, there's ClickView in Australia, Latin America, you have Dash Complica, you have Byju's in India, you have Quipper in Southeast Asia. It's companies with a similar business model, very much video-based, companies whose mission is to create the smallest atomic video piece of each part of the curriculum, make it recombinable, and create thousands of these videos. My ask today is, let's co-create. Many of you own your home market. There's different markets all around the world. I want to create a consortium of people who produce videos together in order to put as much budget on each video as possible and then localize them in different languages. So if this is kind of like ringing a bell for you, or I know someone that I should talk to, just drop me a line. Thank you so much.